Hello. Welcome back, guys. Did you ever deleted some important text message by accident and didn't realize? By the time you want to check that important text message, it has gone for days. It's very annoying. But don't worry, I got three ways that you can try. Try to retrieve your important deleted text messages. Let's go. Method 1. Retrieve through iTunes Backup. If you have iTunes Backup, then it is very easy to get your text messages back. But be aware the backup file must contain the messages you need, or it also won't be back. And the backup data will overwrite your current data, which means after restoring, everything you had after that backup will be gone. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac. Open iTunes, click Restore Backup, and choose the one that contains your deleted messages. Click Restore. It will start restoring your iPhone. Wait for the process over, then your messages will be back. If you want to restore only the messages and without overwrite current data, I recommend you use UltData. UltData can identify the messages content inside your iTunes backup, and you can recover only messages to your iPhone or PC through UltData. It's very easy and efficient to use. Strongly recommend you give it a try. You can find the link down below. Method 2. Retrieve through iCloud. If you have turned iCloud on before you deleted those important text messages, then you can retrieve them through iCloud. Go to Settings, tap your account. Tap iCloud. Turn the message option off. And turn it on again. Then wait for a little moment. You can see my deleted text messages are back. It's easy. If your iCloud doesn't have the messages or you don't want to overwrite your current data, you can follow the next method. Method 3. Retrieve deleted text messages with Tenorshare UltData. We will be using a tool named UltData. You can check the download link in the description and download it. It has a very high chance to get your data back. Let's give it a try. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac, then open UltData. I will delete my messages first. Then go to UltData, click Recover Data from iOS Devices option. You can see there are a lot of sections of data you can choose. We only need messages, so we only choose messages. You are also free to choose another data. Then click Scan. It will start scanning your deleted messages. It will take some time. Just wait for it. Then, it is back. Your deleted messages are being detected. Along with the emoji, you can choose to recover it to the device or PC. I will try to recover it to the device. Click it. Then wait for a little while. The deleted messages are back on my iPhone. What a simple way, just a few clicks. And with that high chance, you really should go to give it a try. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.